Yeah.
Okay. How do you feel about making it to the state tournament?
Well, look at it this way. We had the team for it, but you also need to have some luck. So we had everything this year. We had skill, we had luck, but we also had a lot of hard work. We started since last year to try to build this team to go well. But I must say that the boys in some way did even better than everybody expected. Okay. But for me,
what are you going to miss most about this soccer season?
I'm going to miss all of the players. We've grown like brothers together. We're like a tight family. That's why we do so well in all our games, is because we are a brotherhood. So I'm going to miss that most.
And kind of going off that, why do you think this year has been so successful for the soccer team?
I think, because honestly, we are not the most skilled team. We have players that have amazing skill, but the most thing we have is we have the team chemistry that nobody else has. Like, I am very confident that we are, like, the most brothers you can possibly be without actually being blood brothers. And I think that's just something that we work off of each other well, and so it helps us together.
Who do you see as the biggest leader on your team?
I'd have to say Tony. Tony would be the biggest leader on our team because he holds everything together. Like, all the stuff we have to do to, like, meals and practices and what to do, what to wear, what time we're doing this, what time we're doing that. And he communicates very well with us what we have to do. And then he anchors that defense back there, which is probably the most vital part of our team, and to keep us from giving up goals when we don't need to give one up. So.
In the semifinals against Catoosa, how were you feeling during the shootout?
Oh, I was a nervous wreck. I was shaking so badly, and I just kept praying and praying and praying that we could pull it out because we fell behind. And then when he made that final save, it was just a relief to finally go celebrate and take home the victory.
Yeah. If someone was telling you that you were going to be in the state championship game at the beginning of the season, how would you react to this?
I would tell them they're crazy because I honestly think we couldn't do it, but I knew we had a chance to do such a task, and I'm glad that we're finally able to compete for a state title.
I believe that we can win!
Hope you guys get shooters.